Upon reflection, a universe so arranged that there is no way of living except by destroying other lives seems to be a hideous mistake. Not a divine, but a devilish one.